Hello, welcome back to the Battle for Bikini Bottom. Last time we just entered downtown Bikini Bottom and just walked around and did nothing really, but Gary told us at the end of the last one we need Sandy to do jumps and Sandy's here now. It's like that. I've never played Sandy before, but yeah, what does this sign say actually? Okay. Jump. Sandy has her lasso that she can use. She has her karate kicks. There's another wield here. Uh-oh. Let me up. Yes. I really like Sandy a lot more because of how much she can move around. Wait, can she not ground pound or whatever it's called? Oh, that's not good. Oh, she still has a lot of... She can still attack. Well, this is a lot more useful now. We can probably get that shiny thing there now, too. I'm probably going to use Sandy for the rest of this level. Wait for this to go back up. It's time to get to the rooftops. I'm guessing we're still looking for the wheels up there. Yeah, these gaps are not hard now. They looked real, like, impossible. As SpongeBob even said, they looked impossible. Using Sandy is way better. Oh. Just gonna kick all of these instead. Can I start getting grapple those ones too? I can, that's cool. I also noticed from seeing trails and everything else that Sandy's ability is these Texas things. Sandy can swing from a swing arm by pressing B. Oh, you know, I press B, Sandy swings. Okay, you have to keep hold of it, I guess, because it let go. Well, I saw a robot. That's even better than having to go near them. Can I get that? Okay, no, I'm just gonna go up to it myself. Wait, what does Sandy say when she puts underwear on? Let's see.
Can't believe I'm wearing SpongeBob's underwear.
I mean, you have to put it on, but you do you, Sandy. I really want one of her idle pauses to be when she does that face when she turns around and make my day if that happened. Please, Sandy, do it. Turn around and do that face. If there's just a picture or some reference to that face somewhere in the game, I'd make my day. If I saw it, I'd love that image so much. If I let go, yeah, okay. Can I grab all that? Oh, I can, thank god. Yeah, you've got to keep all that P or you just fall. There's another cannon here, what, why? Spatula! Wait, what? Oh, I didn't see a bit at the bottom, I'm blind. Oh. Do I have any food in here? I probably shouldn't eat on stream actually, but...
Hey Larry, what's shaking?
Sandy! Boy, am I glad to see you. I need your help. My TV reception has been terrible lately. I need to have someone replace my old antenna with this shiny new one.
Yes, sir. That there antenna is shinier than a $3 bill. Well, why don't you replace it yourself?
I'm not really much of a jumper.
So, what's jumping got to do with it?
Because the old antenna is up there.
Oh my god. Why is Larry's antenna up there if this is his house? What? Doesn't make any sense.
The robots have blocked off that building and I can't do all those fancy moves you and SpongeBob do to get across these gaps. All I could do is flex! Wanna see?
Yeah, great. So what are you gonna do with the old antenna?
Oh, that? It's yours if you replace it with a new one.
Well, I have been getting bad TV reception in the tree dome. Okay, Larry, you got a deal.
Wait, but what, if it's a bad antenna and doesn't work, well, why would you just give it Sandy now? Yeah, well, it's better than nothing, I guess. Sandy made a logic up. Oh, I already knew this, but... where are we jumping first? This way then. A little toilet paper up here. If this was a few moments ago, there'd be funny memes about this game right now. Oh no. She just went out of existence. Well, she went right through the floor. Her and the missile just vanished as soon as they collided. They went right through the building. Whoa, what? Oh, it's you. Right, I forgot about you. That's Miller just laughing at the fact that... Die. There we go. There's a shiny object up there. I want it. Hooray. Does that say Mrs. Potter Boarding School? No, it says Mortar School. No, it doesn't. Mortar Company. Right, never mind. Yeah, these buildings are pretty tall. In fact, yeah, it's a different, completely different loading zone because the bank had stuff around them before. Oh my god, a toy, no. Yes, Sandy's amazing. I can just destroy those in one hit. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, these buildings didn't look this tall when I was down there. A lot of things about Bikini Bottom Water Company are. Yeah, this level's a lot more interesting now that it's just the roofs. Whoops. Sandy, that SpongeBob's underwear you just put on. What does this say? Coral Cola. Nice. Nowhere. Oh, right here. 2,100. Oh, right, I have enough anyway, but... Oh, these things are getting more expensive now. It's like 100. I had to pay for a few Texas icons. Wait a minute, what? Oh. I nearly died. Wait, where is this taking me? I was just going to that roof, but I'll keep going, see where it takes me. A spatula. Sandy. My god, that was close. Where are we now? Like, at the opposite side of town. I think there's a windmill. Am I supposed to get SpongeBob to go through all those, or...? Probably. There's a box, anyway. Oh no. Wait, can I grapple that thing up there? I'm so glad I can just one-shot them with Sandy. Don't know why they call her Taxi then, but... Whoa. Alright, just bother. Can I get up here? Sandy, no! Thank you for the reminder game, I remember. To lasso. Oh. Whoa, what? Huh? How did that happen? What? I grappled it, I lassoed it, and then it just pulled me out of bounds. I was rising back up, but the hand pulled me back out of bounds. I will always come back here. I need to get 2,000 of those shiny objects back now. Spent 2,000 of them. Alright, let's do that again. Oh, whoops. Oh, goodbye, Tiki. Alright, let's try that again.
Okay, that's better.
Yep. Oh wait, I can get sensitive ones. I don't like you people. Die. Oh, fuck you. Yeah, what does that do? Oh, what was that? What was I looking at then? Those things. I got them when they were invisible. Try and get to the top of this.
Feeling refreshed. SpongeBob's underwear.
Oh, here we go. Nearly hit the top of Larry. Why is there toilet paper up here? What? Some big toilet paper too, wow. Okay, yeah, we're nearly at Larry's roof now. Even though the antenna had to be up there. I can just... no, I can't. Oh. Get my phone again. My god, I've been playing this for 2 hours now. It doesn't feel like it, it's been fun, it's gone fast. Well, there have been quite a few videos gone before this happens though, because I've not stopped playing. I might as well just do daily uploads with this series. Well, I don't know. I'll still upload my other content in between, like Roblox, Overwatch, Minecraft, any other things I have to upload. Animations, even though that's rare at this point, like this point, because I'm always doing other things. Yeah, I'll try and get as many SpongeBob episodes up as all slide. That was short. Yeah, I'll try and put up as much content as I can. Oh my god, why is all this up here? What? Oh, we're at the Sea Needle near, I think. I know that the Sea Needle something, but there it is in the background there. Need SpongeBob again, though. Also, I know in the trailer there's something you need SpongeBob's missile thing for in the Sea Needle up there, so... we're gonna be, coming back here at some point.
I love opening presents.
I think I missed one of them.
Hey,
how many Patrick socks are in this location? Level 3. Yeah, let's go into the lighthouse. Right, no, I think I'll end that one there. All the roofs of Sandy. If you enjoyed that, thank you for watching. I was gonna say leave a like, but well, may as well at this point. Don't seem like I'm begging for likes, because that's what other YouTubers do, but... no, only like the video if you actually enjoyed it and stuff, you know. But yeah, goodbye.